ஐடிஐ பிட்டர் ட்ரேட் தியரி செமஸ்டர் த்ரீ மாடல் கொஸ்டின் பேப்பர் திஸ் கொஸ்டின் பேப்பர் 2016 செமஸ்டர் த்ரீ ஃபஸ்ட் கொஸ்டின் கொஸ்டின் நம்பர் ஒன் த மெயின் பர்பஸ் ஆஃப் அனலிங் இஸ் டேஸ் த மெயின் பர்பஸ் ஆஃப் அனலிங் இஸ் டேஸ் Answer, to improve the machinability. Answer C, to improve the machinability. Question number 2. The important dimensions of the taper are dash. The important dimensions are The important dimension of a taper are dash. So this question answer, the large diameter, the smaller diameter, and the length of a taper. So large diameter, small diameter, length of the taper. So this question answer, B answer. Question number 3, file grades are determined by the dash. File grade are determined by the dash. So this question answer pacing of the teeth. So this question answer B, pacing of the teeth. Question number 4. The first aid boxes should be properly equipped and kept in dash. The first aid box should be properly equipped and kept in dash. This question answer easy access places. So answer C. Easy access place. Question number 5. Irregular shape workpiece are clamped on the lathe in dash. Irregular shape workpiece or clamp on the lathe machine. This question answer face plate. A answer face plate. Question number 6. Which type of thread is used in precision instrument? Which type of thread is used in precision instrument? This question answer BA thread. D answer. Question number 7. Three-jaw chuck is also known as dash. Three-jaw chuck is also known as dash. Three-jaw chuck is self-centering chuck. Answer A. Question number 8. What is the used to measure the cap? What is used to measure the cap? Cap only measure in slip gauge. This question answer B answer, slip gauge. Question number 9. The form of threads are used in the places where the sliding forces act in one direction is dash. The form of threads are used in the places where the sliding force act in one direction is dash. So this question answer, buttress thread. So buttress thread, but not one, this question not buttress thread. So I am taking sawtooth threat. So this answer wrong. Putter thread is correct. So not typing in putter thread. So saw tooth thread. So question number 10. The hardest cutting tool material is dash. The hardest cutting tool material is dash. This question answer diamond. Question answer diamond. Answer C. So question number 11. What is used to test on external taper? What is used to test on external taper? So external taper test tool is taper ring gauge. This question answer taper ring gauge. B answer. Question number 12. The largest diameter of a screw thread is known as dash. The largest diameter of screw thread is known as dash. So largest diameter is major diameter. Screw thread is large diameter is major diameter. Answer C. Major diameter. Question number 13. The power is transmitted by lead screw to the carriage through dash. The power is transmitted by lead screw to the carriage through. This question answer carb nut. The lathe machine lead screw connect to carb nut into garage. So this question answer carb nut. D answer. Question number 14. In which operation on a workpiece on lathe the spindle speed will be least? So spindle speed will be least this operation in thread cutting. So 14 question answer thread cutting. Answer B. Question number 15. Study rest is dash. Study rest is dash. Study rest is lathe machine accessories. So this question answer study rest is long supporting long job. The an additional support provided for long job. This question answer A. Question number 16. The correct formula for the calculation of taper ratio K is dash. The correct formula for the calculation of taper ratio K is dash. This question answer D minus T by 2L. So question answer A. K equal D minus T by 2L. This question answer. Question number 17. The work having finished hole is mounted on dash. The work having finished hole is mounted on dash. So work holes finishing and holding the mandrel. This question answer mandrel. C. Answer C. Question number 18. Name the type of carrier shown in figure. Name the type of carrier shown in figure. This image is the carrier name is adjustable carrier. So answer B. Question number 19. The basic function of cutting fluid are dash. The basic function of cutting fluids are dash. So this question answer cool the tool and the job, the workpiece. So tool or workpiece is cooling purpose. The cutting fluid function is cool the tool and the workpiece. Answer C. Question number 20. Name the type of knurling pattern illustrated in the figure. Name the type of knurling pattern illustrated in the figure. So the image is cross knurling. This type image is cross knurling. Answer A. Question number 21. How many grades of slip gauges are recommended by BIS IS 2984? How many grades of slip gauges are recommended by PIS dash IS 2984? This question answer, slip gauge recommended PIS is 3 type of slip gauge. This question answer B. Question number 22. Slip gauge designated with grade 1 is used for dash. Slip gauge designated with grade 1 is used for dash. So grade 1 slip gauge is used in course of precision instrument. So this question answer, 21 question answer A, course of precision measuring instrument. Grade 1 is course of precision measuring. So this question answer A. Question number 23. Name the part marked X shown in figure. Name the part marked X shown in figure. This image is a warm wheel. This is warm wheel. This lead screw. This lead screw. This warm wheel. So this question answer B, warm wheel. Question number 24. What must be done to prevent the jug from damaging the lathe guideways while mounting? What must be done to prevent the jug from damaging the lathe guideways while mounting? So mounting time, so lathe guideways is wooden block setting. Set the wooden block. Place a wooden block or board on guideway. So this question answer C. So wooden block is safety the jug, prevent the jug. So question number 25. Which one of the following methods of thread catching is used to cut metric thread on a pretty lathe? So metric thread on a pretty lathe alladhu pretty thread on the metric lathe. This question same. Which one of the following methods of thread catching is used to cut metric thread on a lathe pretty lathe? This question answer, by reversing the machine. So this question answer, by reversing the machine. Answer B. So question number 26. Name the part marked X of the forger jug. So forger jug part's name X equal to jaw. This question answer jaw. C answer. The forger jug. The name the part marked X of the forger jug. The so image is X mark is jaw. C answer. Question number 27. Benefit of the 5S system are, benefit of the 5S systems are dash. So this question answer, increase the productivity. Increase the productivity. So this question answer B. Question number 28. Question number 28. In which gauge go and no go comes in the same end? In which gauge go and no go comes in the same end? So progressive gauge. This question answer, progressive gauge. Answer C. Question number 29. The lathe part which is used to cold the drill is dash. The lathe part which is used to cold the drill is dash. So lathe machine will cold the drill in tailstock. The accessory, tailstock accessories cold the drill or reamer and send drill, drill jack is colding. So the lathe part which is used to cold the drill in dash. The tailstock. Answer B. Question number 30. The formula to calculate the cutting speed is dash. The cutting speed formula is bide in by 1000 meter per minute. This question answer D. Bide in by 1000 meter by minute. Question number 31. Sine bar is specified by dash. Sine bar is specified by dash. So sine bar specification is the center distance between the two roller. The center distance between the two rollers. So this question answer B. Question number 32. Name the material commonly used for thicker walled bearing pushes, hairing hardened steel shaft. Name the material commonly used for thicker walled bearing pushes, hairing hardened steel shaft. So this question hardened shaft on hardened steel shaft pushes, bearing pushes is bronze material. So this question answer A. Question number 33. Tempering is the process of removing the property of dash. Tempering is the process of removing the property of dash. So tempering process is removing the property of brittleness. So broken. So brittleness easily broken material. So this is removing brittleness. This question answer B. So removing the property of brittleness. Question number 34. The number of pieces in the standard set of angle slip gauge in the second series is. So angle slip gauge in the second series is 3. This question answer A. Second series slip gauge is number, how many numbers? 3 numbers. A answer. 35. Question number 35. Sign bar is made of dash. So sign bar is made of stabilized chromium steel. This question answer D. Stabilized chromium steel. Question number 36. The figure shows the setup of a sign bar for taper angle checking. Name the item marked X in the figure. The figure shows the setup of the sign bar for taper angle checking. Name the item marked X in the figure. So this figure is X mark slip gauge. This one is slip gauge set. So answer B. Slip gauges. Question number 37. which type of bearing intended to carry radial load? Which type of bearing intended to carry radial load is? Which type of bearing? Roller bearing. This question answer. Intended to carry radial load is roller bearing. This question answer C. Question number 38. Name the bearing shown in the figure. Name the bearing shown in the figure. This bearing is. This bearing is needle's bearing. This bearing is needle bearing. Answer D. Question number 39. Which type of nut will have a nylon or fiber ring insert places in the upper part of the nut? Which type of nut will have a nylon or fiber ring instead placed in the upper part of the nut? This question answer self locking nut. This question answer self locking nut. Answer A. Question number 40. Name the type of cutting action shown in the figure. Name the type of cutting action shown in the figure. This image is turning work. This cutting tool on job is beveled type. This oblique cutting. This operation is oblique cutting. So this answer B answer. Question number 41. The purpose of screws given on the lapping plate is for dash. The purpose of screws given on lapping plate is for dash. This question answer collecting the metal chips. So lathe plate screw uses collect the metal chip. Answer C. This question answer C. Question number 42. The abrasive used for cold coning of non-porous metal is dash. The non-porous metal coning of process non-porous metal is this abrasive used silicon carbide. The non-porous metal is silicon carbide abrasive. This question answer C. Question number 43. Which type of nut prevents the rotation of the top nut? Which type of nut prevent the rotation of the top nut? This question answer self locking nut. So answer C. Question number 44. Name the plate marked X shown in figure. This image is X mark is template. This image X mark is template. Say this farming work lathe in farming working. So radius and some farming work is template mostly used. So name the part marked X shown in the figure. Answer A template. Question number 45. The number of drill series, the number of 80 drill size is dash. In the number drill series, the number of 80 drill size is dash. 80 drill size is dash. 0.0135 inches. So this question answer B. 0.0135 inches is equal to 80 drill size. Question number 46. In the letter drill size, the size of the drill A is equal to dash. In the letter drill series, the size of the drill A is equal to dash. This question answer 0.234 inches. So answer D. 0.234 inches is A series. Drill letter drill series is A. Question number 47. While normalizing, the component should be cooled. Dash. While normalizing, the component should be cooled. Dash. So question number 47. In still air to room temperature. In still air to room temperature. This question answer B. Question number 48. The farm tool method of turning taper is suitable for dash. The farm tool method of turning taper is suitable for dash. So this question answer very short at any angle. Answer C. Very short at any angle. Question number 49. The number of threads per inch can be checked with the dash. The number of thread per inch can be checked with a dash. So thread per inch check the tools is screw pitch gauge. So screw pitch gauge is used to metric or British thread. So both. So the number of thread per inch can be checked with the dash screw pitch gauge. This question answer is D. Question number 50. A tool which is used to enlarge a drill hole is called dash. A tool which is used to enlarging a drill hole is called boring tool. But this answer is boring. So boring. So yeah, answer A. So this P. So this P correct answer. So this question answer A, boring tool. So 50 question you are study. All students used to this video. Thanks to all.